feels good to be back in Tampa. The last time I was in this ring, or at least competing in this ring, was at WrestleMania against Triple H, and he did push me to my limits. But I know that I pushed him to his as well, and no matter what happened that night, I'm always gonna have respect for Triple H. But that was then, this is now, and this is Monday Night Raw! And I've got my sights set on the sellout Seth Rollins. And as good as he is, and he is really good, he's no Triple H. Since WrestleMania, one injustice after another, as Seth runs roughshod over the most prized and sacred possession in wrestling today, and that is the WWE World Heavyweight title. Whether it's the Authority watching his back or an assist by Jon Stewart, somehow Seth manages to hang on. And on top of that, Seth believes that he somehow deserves the right to be mentioned in the same breath as wrestling legends like Bruno Sammartino, Andre the Giant, or even the Ultimate Warrior. Now that is an injustice, because Seth is a legend in his own mind. I've wrestled legends all over this world, and I've won world titles all over this world, but there's one that eludes me after all these years, and that is the coveted WWE World title. But that's gonna change at Night of Champions, when the last chapter of my career is written and I beat Seth Rollins for the world title. At WrestleMania, Triple H was man enough to stand up and shake my hand after he beat me. And at Night of Champions, I'm gonna prove that on his best day, Seth Rollins is not half the man that Triple H is. I'm gonna prove that Seth Rollins is not the man, but he's a little boy, and that little boy is living in my world right now. So little boy, you better buckle up, because you're in for a heck of a ride.
Harsh words from Sting to the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins. But John, Sting clashes with Rollins in 3 weeks at Night of Champions.
Sting is one of the greatest of all time. He is right now fighting the greatest of our time, our WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Sting wants to fulfill his career's legacy, and that is win the one title he hasn't won. That happens at Night of Champions.